We have some breaking news to bring you. Meantime, the man who was widely known as the Bond King is retiring. Investment firm Janus Henderson says that Bill Gross is leaving the firm. He'll be focusing on managing his own personal assets and his private charitable foundation. Of course, he left PIMCO several years ago. Quite a controversy at that point.
He started this fund in 2014. Yep. It reached all-time peak in terms of its assets under management last February. And since then, it's gone down to less than half of what he once had, 10 consecutive months of outflows.
It fell under $1 billion after redemptions. Yeah. I think it was down 4% last year just on performance basis. And that led to this kind of rash wash-in of redemptions that it's been following for that entire time.